Ya Allah, protect us from the nightlife and the clubs, Ya Allah. Ya Allah, protect us from any form of your anger, Ya Allah. We don't want your anger, Ya Allah. Ya Allah, never roast us in the fire of Jahannam, Ya Allah. Ya Allah, never roast us in the fire of Jahannam, Ya Allah. Ya Allah, we will never be able to even bear even a second in the fire, Ya Allah. Ya Allah, protect us. Ya Allah, write our name tonight from amongst those who are free from the fire of Jahannam, Ya Allah. Ya Allah, write our names from amongst those who are free from the fire of Jahannam, Ya Allah. Ya Allah, grant us Jannah without reckoning, Ya Allah. If you are to take account of our deeds, we are too embarrassed of what we've done, Ya Allah. Ya Allah, we are too embarrassed of what we have done. Ya Allah, don't look at our deeds, Ya Allah. Forgive us without reckoning. Ya Allah, forgive us without reckoning. Ya Allah, forgive us without reckoning. Ya Allah, tonight you forgive so many people, Ya Allah, forgive us, Ya Allah, grant us Jannah without Hisab, without Kitab, protect us from Jahannam, Ya Allah, join our families with us, Ya Allah, join all our Ummah with us, Ya Allah. Ya Allah, forgive the Ummah of Muhammad sallallahu alayhi wa sallam. Ya Allah, his concern was his Ummah, Ya Allah, we are part of that Ummah. Ya Allah, unite us, Ya Allah. Unite the ulama, Ya Allah. Unite the members of this ummah, Ya Allah. Help us love one another solely because we share the kalima, La ilaha illallah, Muhammadur Rasulullah. Ya Allah, we ask you tonight, Ya Allah. Ya Allah, we ask you tonight, Ya Allah, to make us from those whom you have accepted, Ya Allah. Ya Allah, the magicians of Musa alayhi salam prostrated once and you forgave them. We prostrate every day, Ya Allah, forgive us. Ya Allah, the magicians prostrated once for you, Ya Allah, you forgave them. Ya Allah, we prostrate every day, Ya Allah, forgive us. Ya Allah, accept our prostration, Ya Allah. Ya Allah, we have never, ever, ever made sujood to anyone but you. Ya Allah, forgive us. Ya Allah, we have never worshipped anyone but you. Ya Allah, forgive us. Ya Allah. Ya Allah, you are the most generous. We are pleading with you, Ya Allah. We know you are generous, Ya Allah. You are the most generous and we are asking the most generous, Ya Allah. We know you will grant us. Ya Allah, we've raised our hands for you, Ya Allah. Amongst us, there are men, there are women. They are the old, they are the young, they are the sickly, Ya Allah. They are the healthy, Ya Allah. We know you will answer our dua. Ya Allah, save us from the fire of Jahannam, Ya Allah. Ya Allah, we ask you to protect the Muslim Ummah, Ya Allah. Ya Allah, we have had a beautiful, blessed month, Ya Allah, accepted from us, Ya Allah. Grant us sincerity in our deeds. Ya Allah, strengthen us so we can change our lives to please you, Ya Allah. Ya Allah, strengthen us so we can change our lives to please you. Ya Allah, we know that this worldly life is a few years. Ya Allah, we know that no matter how healthy we are today, we have to die today or tomorrow. Ya Allah, we know that no matter how wealthy we are, we still have to return to you, Ya Allah. So help us become conscious of it and prepare for the day, Ya Allah. Ya Allah, help us be steadfast. Ya Allah, help us substitute the music we have with the Quran, Ya Allah. Ya Allah, help us substitute that which is detrimental for our spirituality with that which is beneficial, Ya Allah. Ya Allah, we ask you all the goodness that Muhammad sallallahu alayhi wa sallam has asked you, and we seek protection from all the evil. Subhanallah, walhamdulillah, wallah.